talking about that right now, like how we're going to execute this.
We'll be right back. fly with. So it's custom fit to every pilot, every F-35 pilot. So you can kind of take measurements of our head, you know, they cut out the inside of the helmet just for you. So any of y'all seen Iron Man?
Yeah.
Also breathe oxygen. So all of these guys here have a variation.
Six displays, stick, you can control everything that way.
So in the systems, everything that Sergeant Geller was talking about, the radar, the system of the airplane, it's going to give me my 100 miles an hour, which is, as you can imagine, a very, very complicated problem to solve. But it's pretty cool and very, very accurate. And you only need probably, you know, half a second of...
And most of them have gone to the Middle East.